Coming to art, yes. This is some artist, a Belgian artist, and she making shoe design. And put it like on art object. This is shoe design. Here also shoe design. And it is also to buy in gallery exhibit like art objects. Installation with old shoes. This was also in Paris. What is interesting that some artist was making speech talking machine, and every shoe was talking to them. So you can hear story about
owner of this shoe.
Inspiration this from the Luxembourg Gallery, and here is Rodney Graham from the United States. He also makes his own shoes design. Design, furniture design, all come to international art, like art objects are exhibited. Here is Louis Bourgeois, an American artist, and this pulley, which she was making in style. This pulley is for 1 million euro to buy in Swiss gallery, for example.
他说这是一个著名的美国艺术家的作品，这件作品的价格是1000万美元。
Yes, I was also not believe it, and also asking many times of this gallery, it is really true, but showing me this, it is really true. But it is, I show it like this example, that is really this design, maybe this clothes, this all what we are thinking, cannot be art today. It's art. I thought the people taking like an art and showing like an art. So this is very close line. So now we're coming to minimal art, because we're looking on the way how this developed the Bauhaus and how this Bauhaus idea coming in international art until today. And it is not only a design of chairs, or not only this idea, just putting one, created one art, as art and design and architecture, that's all coming in one, but this idea in chairs and in clothes, we also, but now I show these works from international artists which coming in the minimal art, which was developed from Bauhaus, and this artist making art objects and sculptures, and it are only geometrical figure and geometrical form.
他说他接下来要给大家介绍极简主义。极简主义是这些，在包豪斯被关闭之后，流亡到美国的艺术家在芝加哥建立起来的新包豪斯。 学校从那里发扬起来的一个艺术风格，也是现在影响全世界非常重要的艺术风格。它尤其对当代设计的影响是非常大的。极简主义的特点就是，它不会，作者本身不会把自己的观念加进这件作品里面去，他关注的是这件作品所使用的最基本的形式和材料。他希望自己作品只要通过自己的材质和自己的形状就可以自己说话，自己来表达自己的存在。这个观众可以通过这些作品最原始最自然的一些特征来获取自己的感受。
It is Miroslav Balkan, this Polish artist which exhibit in London Gallery White Cup.